because Ilta is one selfish mill tank. And she's not even that cute, so I'm just starting to think I'll just let her go.
That's wrong.
Huh?
You can't do that. Giving up on your mill tank without first taking enough time to get to know her and understand her is no good for either of you.
Right. Wow, Brock, you certainly are a wise man.
Thanks. I'm working to be a top Pokemon breeder, so I really think I can help Autumn work out any problems with her mill tank.
You mean it, Brock?
Yes, I'm all yours.
Supposed to be helping me. I'm sorry. I'm so clumsy. You could have really been hurt. I don't deserve a wonderful teacher like you.
I don't care if you're a little bit clumsy. All I care about is you don't give up.
Oh, Brock.
Back and forth, but gently.
Right, I see. Ilta, stay! Just like that. I'll be nice and gentle. Nice and gentle, back and forth. Nice and gentle. Oh, no! What have I done?
Relax.
Right. I'm so sorry. Hold on, I'll get you a towel.
Are you okay?
No, Brock. I'm not okay. I'm so clumsy and useless. All I ever do is cause trouble.
Remember, a trainer can't lose it like that and expect their Pokemon to obey. Rule number one, the most important thing when raising a Pokemon.
You have to earn a Pokemon's trust?
Bingo! So come on, dry your eyes.
Sorry, I won't cry again.
Now that's the spirit.
Ilta!
Hey, Happini, did you use some kind of move on the Beedrill back there?
Happini!
Huh? Autumn! Ilta!
What's going on?
Wabba wabba!
They bolted!
I'm right behind you, Ilta!
I've gotta say, you two are really a team now.
Thanks to you! You're right! I did it again, Brock. What's wrong?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Is this a stare-down contest?
Ilta's sure listening to Autumn. That's great. Things can change after all.
And it's all because of you. I don't know how to thank you, Brock. Brock?
Don't forget, I'm available for all kinds of consultations, of course.
Oh. Brock, stop this right now!
Hey, that's Krogunk's job!
Excuse me. As your student, I need to tell you something.
Autumn, you're not my student anymore.
Oh, I'm not?
But I'll give you one more lesson. No matter how clumsy or useless we may feel, we still reach our goals one step at a time. I hope you'll never forget that, okay?
I won't.
You take care.
Bye for now.
You all come back anytime.
If you insist.
Wait,
I'm
wait.
Right now.
Oh, Brock, someday I'll be just the kind of confident, loving trainer you want me to be. I promise.